A songwriter thing, and he jumped all these things. We got people coming from Queens, Brooklyn, all over the place now with these things. So come out here every Friday night, Saturdays. There's music here, Brewers Collective, and thank you for hosting us and letting us play original music.
Yeah. Hello, Brewers Collective. Lee Shore. This is actually my my grandfather grew up here. Oh no, my grandfather raised his family here on Fifth Avenue. Bayshore, his name is Marvin C. Penny, and he had a catering business. And my mom graduated from Bayshore High School in 1952. So this is like a homecoming for me. So I promise you one good rock show. I want to thank John Nagle, Nagle Productions, for having me out here. Right, John? This song is called Never Say Enough.